Should we?
Nah,
that's fine. Fusion rifle loader works. I'm surprised I don't have sword scab on this one. That hurt. Has this happened when I'm slow or something? I never saw the curse throw on my hunter. Damn, wasted my eager edge there. Or did I? Nope. Oh my gosh. I'm so much more hesitant to do it as a Titan because I can't shatter dive out of a bad situation. Out of a bad skate. I am scared, boy. Hey. Didn't mean to put the sword away. No, I couldn't make that. Okay. Man, that is... I don't know what it is, but it seems significantly more aggressive as a Titan than when I was a hunter. Yeah, like I'm zooming. So it ate my input there. Alright, this is... Oh, I remember what all I swapped to here. So it's gonna be a long swap while I figure out my life. Off of Lion Rampant onto not that. Man, I don't remember. It's these. It means nothing. Whatever. Okay, so it goes rampant than those. I think it's this, yep. Then this. Use fusion rifle loader as well, that'd be great. I don't know why I have melee Wellmaker. I'm not actually going to be using my melee here. Elemental armaments? Doesn't look right. It's obviously not right because I wouldn't be running. Passive guard. Will of Tenacity. I think I was already running that on my other one. Let's not run both of those. Both of these should be linear fusion because that matters way more. I don't know how many things I can melee to get this. Ugh. Whatever. Wait. You exist for one reason. And now you're gone. It's fine. Two melees is kind of annoying. I wonder if I should put down the bubble before I go down here. Oh man, I fucked up too. I picked up 26 instead of 25. Or... Oh, got me 16, sad. Striking lag! Not gonna do that. Gotta avoid picking those up. Good. Really late DPS though. Okay. That guy's annoying me. Thank you. That was so bad. Also, put farming mode on. There we go, back to that. This can change, but it doesn't really matter. That. Like a waste of super. Just to stay alive. Luckily, I didn't need that one for damage, but. I feel like it. I'll go try the tractor hammers thing, so. That should be fun. All tapped out of the game because my interact is, Alt, and then my pullout sparrow is tab. You would think that would happen more often, but it really doesn't. Hey look, I actually proc'd Arc Conductor because they shot me instead of my sparrow. I'm also pretty sure- I have my sword out. But I don't think that makes a difference either. For passive guard, because I don't think your sparrow's health is related to yours. Chopped off my sparrow too early. In the world. I'll take it. And I haven't done the swordscape, and I hate doing it on things that I don't know the basically where things where I can't gain height. Did I rally and then not actually- did I put the rally flag down and then not actually rally to it? Classic. Dropping into the water. Maybe stop killing him on the bridge if you don't want to fall him into want them to fall into water. assume it's been draining some of these while I've been standing by it, but I don't know that I have enough. Kidding me! Shoot me. Where you at? The high one! Come on. There you go. Where it at? Just the next one. Ooh, that was a good bunch right there. Yes, I don't know what those arc wells are. Now I can build up some speed. I haven't aimed that one anywhere. I feel like I tend to focus on just killing a bunch of stuff at the beginning and not actually picking up their moats. Did you just skate by me again? I hate him so much. You're my arch enemy. Get rid of these. Okay, knock two of them into me. I think I moved that one, right? Oh yeah, definitely moved it. Okay. Takes my cannon away there. Makes me sad. Okay. I don't remember what to wear here either. Probably go back to that class item. Seems right. Back to not those boots. I keep these this on for striking light. Good. Well, that setting protective light striking light. Melee Wheelmaker took me a minute. What else can I put on this? Can I get... I'll just get to 100 recovery. Okay, I have double fusion finder. These are... The linear fusion loader. Detective light. Striking light still, because I run double arc damage resist. Everything else seems fine. Okay. Didn't rally with double linear. Whoops. I think that last one was completely eaten by. Now where to go? I hate you, little guy. real problem would be every time for this. Man, that hurt. Okay, what do I got? Special brick there. I need 50. Look at that amazing grenade. Takes two of those. Get 48. Glad that one hit. Alright, just want to pick up 10, pop super, run to the middle, and kill Grisprax. Also, I want you to jump over here, Scorch Cannon. Man, that hurt. That single shot took me down 40%. But here I'm going to pick up 10, just so I can run to the middle and pop my super, and hopefully take out the invis guy. And man, that was not a smart thing to do. Also, invis guy sort of ran away. Now I gotta find Tracer Shank. Oh fuck. That's another 3 seconds. Instead of killing either of them, I just hurt both of them a lot. So we're gonna do it again. And remember that I need 50. Well, I need 40 once I finish this round. I will need to deposit 40 at once. I don't know what happened there. Come on, guy. Stop just sort of trolling. No, don't you drop that. I am bad. Can't hit that one. That's right. Bunch of three different ones. I can use this up because I'm not keeping it. So I will have deposited 20 at the end of this. Just practice. Now I'll have deposited 30. Can I use this? Okay, where is he? If you could just go to the other side, that'd be great, guy. Now I just want heavy. I'm glad that Scorch Cannon doesn't actually hurt that much. That alone until I get ammo. Oh, come on, man. Really? Not worried about getting a lot. Yeah, actually, that's enough. I'm not getting a 2-fizz, so. I have deposited 30, I believe. Oh, there's a heavy brick right there, too. I don't like them hitting the ground because they bounce around. Sometimes the screen starts going real red for no reason as far as I can tell. Alright, let's wait this out for a second. and check my ammo. That's annoying. I don't want that slow field there is the problem right now. Oh god. Kill me. It's 10. Kill me. Now it's just Chris Prax. Going back to the other side, farm some special. Bad shooter. Mediocre shooting. Still want more ammo. Hey. Jerk. Okay, I've deposited 10. This will make it 20 when I go there. Take Gris Praxis 30. No, 10. 10 to make it 30. Man, I can't talk. Feel like I missed. I don't. Chris Prax! I hate him. Alright. That part was a little bit unnecessary on my part, but... Still need heavy. How many grenades can you throw? Okay, that's enough. I need 30 more. Although for safety, I don't think that dumping 30 of them at once is the best thing to do. None of you died. Real dick move, staying alive like that. Yeah, I feel like dumping 30 at once is a bad idea.